What's up, my nuggets? I got that one from Tooth Pistol 49. But this is RoyalDezmo, and we are playing more Tomb Raider. We are trying to get to the top of this tower or something. I don't even know. Some radio tower. Whoa! Where did you come from, you crazy little monkey? Ow. Yeah, you're a pretty good shot yourself. Ah! Ah, oh, take that! That was tight. You can't stop this. Oh, you guys are asking for it. Oh. Throwing fire at me? Ow! 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 Hot. Oh, I'm running out of arrows. Ah, stop it! Gosh dang it, you are so annoying. Show your head. I'm gonna blow it off. Oh, now you don't come out, do you? There we go. Yeah, you burn yourself. I need arrows. What? Who's throwing stuff at me? Where are you at? You little cocktail thrower. Ow, fire. Fire's hot. Fire's hot. Oh my gosh. Get away from me. Uh-oh. How many of the- Oh god, that guy's big. Holy shiz. Oh my gosh. Get away from me. I'm gonna get out my bigger gun for this guy. Ooh, arrows. Come on, let's go, bro. There we go. That guy wasn't as bad as he looked. Don't throw stuff at me. Come on, come on, let's go. How many shots is this guy gonna take? I'm gonna try using my pistol. I haven't really used it that much. Collect all this ammo, because I'll need it for sure. I thought there was not, or there was enough ammo before, but now it seems like there's not as much, or maybe I'm just not finding it. It's my problem. What's in here? What is this? What's going on here? What madness is this? I bet there's a banner somewhere in here that I gotta burn. Why else would there be a fire there? A conveniently placed fire, right? Ooh, ammo. What's in here? I just dropped my torch. I guess, what else would I do with it, right? Do-do-do-do-do. Wait, can I light that on fire? Nope. Guess not. Let's continue. Come on, there's gotta be something in here for me to burn. There's something. I bet that's gonna drop down there. Yep, of course. Give me that. I need to upgrade my stuff. I have plenty of points, at least I think. Enough points that I haven't used them yet. Break open the door. What's in here? Is that a little poster I have to burn? Nope. It's too good to be true. What's in here, though? Ooh, treasure.
Some kind of soldiers.
Got, like, cog tags for the Japan people or something? Japanese people? Oh. Ho! Sorry, just making random noises. This guy has a lot of bombs on him. I don't like that. I do not agree with that. I got a new camp. Sweet. What do I want to upgrade? Ooh, what's this? Brawler upgrade? Withstand more punishment in combat and live to fight another day. Cleverly use dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave them vulnerable to your attacks. I'm definitely gonna take up my pain endurance here. That's what I like. Alright. Let's get moving. I hear footsteps or something. Oh well, let's just go. Let's go for it. Climbing up this freaking radio tower. I was told to, that's why. All right, here we go.
Okay, here goes.
I have a feeling some intense action-y cutscenes are gonna happen here, climbing this ladder. It's just a guess though. Just a guess. Do 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 do. This would be really fun in real life. Yep. The ladder's falling apart. That's great. Am I in control? Nope, I'm not. Holy cow, this place is high. More? I gotta go more and more? Holy cow, there's like birds and crows, okay. Holy cow, look how high I am. Oh man, what's gonna be up here? I'm like in the atmosphere. Holy cow, this is high. Do I have to climb it even more? Are you kidding me? Oh my heck. There is no way. Okay, this would be really scary in real life now. This wouldn't be fun anymore. I'd be like, oh god. Oh my heck. This is too much. I can't even tell when I'm controlling her and when it's cutscenes. I made it! Look at me, I'm king of the world!
Alex?
Lara!
I'm at the panel.
Okay. The tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
Alright, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey. We got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Left turns the radio. Okay. Where am I supposed to be? There? Adjust.
Please identify your situation and location coordinates and stand by for a response.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
Got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
We did it. We did it, you guys. We freaking climbed the tower of Mount Everest, it looks like. And we turned on the radio signal. Oh, yeah, look at how high I am. That was fun. See, that'd be kind of fun in real life, but scary at the same time.
That's one way to get down.
Oh, it broke. broke on me. Okay. Oh gosh, what place is this? Just one adventure after the other, isn't it, you guys?
Fuel tanks.
Yep, let's burn them right now. I don't know what this is for, but let's do it. Oh.
Need to find a way to light this fuel.
I need to get a torch. I better run like hell when I light this on fire. What the? What is this place? What is that? Ooh, make some sparks. Oh, that was cool. I got a fire striker.
This should do the trick.
Hold X to light a torch. Cool, so now I can light a torch whenever the heck I want. Wait, I'm gonna take this box first. All right, let's do it. Run! Ah, I don't know where to run. Why am I walking? It's gonna get shot down, isn't it? Uh-oh. Yo, you better run, girl! Oh my heck. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to outrun this now. Oh, I'm in control here. Alright. Look out, tire! Okay. Look out! I'm gonna go down this way. Screen is all shaky. I can't tell what's going on. Oh, it's coming. Get out of the way. Go! Oh. Dang. That was nuts. That was crazy. Can you imagine if that was real? Oh my heck. I don't know what I would do. Oh hey, there's the pilot.
The pilot. I have to get to him.
Hey man, where are you going? Come back. Where's he going? Woo! Oh, is the place falling down? Why am I walking all... Oh, holy crap, yeah it is. I need to go, I need to go. It's not safe here. It is not safe. These are not safe places to be. Ah! Go, why are you stopping? Go, go, go! Ah! Come on, there we go. Breaking through everything in this place. Here we go. So far, doing good. I'm coming, pilot. What's going on?
Go away!
Go, no! Are you kidding me?
Lara, you there?
Oh, way to get me away, bro. Oh my gosh, he's got TNT.
Keep firing.
Come here, man. You killed my buddy, the pilot. I'm not gonna let you live after that. The heck is in this place? I better go check on the pilot, but... I want to see what's in here first. Haha, the magic of lighting a torch whenever I want. Magical. Oh my gosh, I just jumped out the window! It looks like you can go in there. What the heck? Wow. Just pretend like that didn't happen. Okay, we know you kill the pilot. Come here, man. Let's fight. Let's settle this. Like normal people would. Yeah, yeah, take that. Okay, this time I'm not gonna jump out the freaking window. Oh, I can go upstairs. Oh, what's up here? Ooh, look at that! Now I'm gonna break this open and see what's inside of it. Oh yeah, points. Let go of the wall. Pilot, are you okay? I can't even, like, check on him? I guess there'd be no point since he's, you know, dead. Ha! Woo! What's this? A day camp. That's cool. That's cool.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right.
All right. On my way.
I'm coming, bro. Don't wait up for me. I'll get there someday. Oh my heck, I just got caught.
Over here!
Get away from me! Ow, don't throw shiz at me. Ah! Stop it! Gosh, this girl leads a crazy life. Just one crazy thing after another. What am I doing? Whoa, what the freak? Alright, that was cool. Whoa! There we go! Ah, fire hot. Ow! Is that box gonna break? Oh god! Leave me alone! You need to stop throwing fire. Hey man, stop it. Alright, it's coming down on you. Hey man, stop shooting at me. That's not cool. Take that. Oh, I forgot I can zoom in.
There's got to be a way up.
Yes. Okay, press RB when the bow to shoot and pull objects, whatever. So can I pull this towards me? I'm guessing. Ah! Okay, there we go. Now what? I don't think that helped me very much. Come here! Okay, that did nothing whatsoever. Maybe I can grab onto this? Nope! I cannot grab onto that. I know not to try that again. Alright, hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that, I just had to go do something. But, let's see. Do I gotta go over? Can I shoot that? Nope. Okay, maybe I just gotta bring this closer to me. Ah. Come here, my beautiful. Come on. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Sweet tartar sauce. Alright. Give me whatever you got. Take it. Oh man, more craziness to do. Alright.
That looks like a good spot to look into.
Okay. Sweet. Alright, here I go. I'm like a little monkey. Do 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 do. Ha 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 ha. Let's see here. What's in here? Some arrows. Don't need them. Alright. Break you open. This is cool. I love this rope. It's freaking awesome. It makes me even more like a ninja. Oh, I can just light a torch. No problem. Just pull out of my pocket. Light it. Whoa! Sliding down a dirt hill. Yeah. I found you!
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
It was that evil voodoo.
Hey, Mayday. Co-pilot Jessica Bear.
Another pilot.
177A.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
I like the way she thinks. I got a camp? Sweet. Well, you guys, I think I'm gonna end it off here. This was a very good spot to end it off. We can go save the pilot next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was really fun to make. And this series altogether is just, I'm really enjoying it. I hope you guys find it amusing or fun or entertaining in some form or way, because that's kind of what we like to do, you know? We just like to entertain you guys and just provide you with videos so you guys can have something to watch and just have a good time. Sit back, relax. But anyways, I will see you guys next time. Until then, peace.